This is our own, let's cherish our own. Ghana Premier League is back again. I say this is our own, let's cherish our own. Division 1 league is back again. This is our own, let's cherish our own. Ghana Premier League is back again. This is our own, let's cherish our own. Women's Premier League is back again.
Yedi wadoka mwa, enije kahwa, yedi ereche mwa. Yedi wadoka mwa, enije kahwa, yedi ereche mwa.
Since the days of Baba Yara,
we've been there. Ghana Premier League is back again.
Since the days of Shamu Kwe,
we've been there. Division 1 league is back again.
Since the days of Abeta Saki,
we've been there. Women's Premier League is back again.
Since the days of Asamoah Gyan,
we've been there. We've been there. Ghana Premier League.
Since the days of Ishmael Ado,
we've been there, we've been there. Division 1 league is back again.
So this is our own, let's cherish our own. Ghana Premier League is back again.
This is our own, let's cherish our own. Ghana Premier League is back again. This is our own, let's cherish our own. Premier League is back again.
Since the days of Emmanuel Clotte,
we've been there, we've been there. Division 1 league is back again.
Since the days of Abedi Tele,
we've been there, we've been there. Ghana Premier League is back again.
And the days of Ebo Smith,
we've been there. Ghana Premier League is back again.
Division 1 league is back again. Division 1 league is back again.
Hey mama,
is back again. Women's Premier League is back again. I say Women's Premier League is back again.
Said that we are not changing no.
Thank you. then we have a boss.
Thank you.
Thank you. I Thank you. Yeah.
was in. Yeah.
I'm not going to talk about 100 million. I'm going to go to the hospital.